I generally had three passports on the go at any one time. Obviously, my own one, and then another couple with different names that then allowed me to go to other places.